One thing I wanted to point out is that I'm cooling down this projector with this two fans, and sound comes from the projector, and there is not too much disturbance. I mean, I can't hear these fans, right? I hear only music. I also cool down charger adapter for the projector, right? And also there is no sound coming from there either, right? So they are silent, right? Let's watch and listen for a while. That's a VMAX projector, Advanced 300 or something like that. I forgot how they call it. It was not important to me, the name, but specification, which are amazing. It projects up to 600 lumen, and it's a laser projector. At the moment, projects at 84-inch elite screen that comes out of the box, stands on the floor, down on the floor, come out of this box here. I can't see. Here. Okay. Anyway, it's excellent. Otherwise, this projector has its pair, which is VMAX ALDP projector screen, which is, they're saying, it has seven layer inside, and it does processing of lights, so it can show, on it can be projected up to 600 lumens, and projector project with 600 lumens, so they're pair, right? But the image is perfect on this 84-inch screen as well. I tried on 120-inch I have behind me, and it also images fantastic, I mean, with this projector, laser projector. I have some other projectors that I use, like this one here, and then this one here, and this one here. That's in case when I project on all four sides of the world. So I use them then. I like this video that is in front of Royal Ontario Museum. They are called panda. Panda something. I love them. Nice kids. Anyway, that's all I wanted to show. Actually, only I wanted to show this so there is no disturbance, even that I'm cooling down projector, right? So that's all. And cooling down here, no sounds, only the sound of the music. And that's what we want, right? Okay, thank you for watching. See you in another video.